really pleased to welcome you here today for this 2017 edition of the October Days for Sustainable Development.
Every year, the October Days provide an opportunity for a more detailed analysis of the agenda of the Sustainable Development Goals. This year, we have decided to focus on SDG 12, that is, how to ensure sustainable consumption and production patterns. And as you know, achieving Goal 12 requires a strong national framework for sustainable production and consumption that is integrated into national and sectoral plans. But achieving SDG 12 also requires sustainable business practices and consumer behavior.
We have today a clear understanding that there will be no sustainable development without sustainable financing for development. Fashion and budget lines will not do the trick. And for that reason alone, but not exclusively, it is essential to get the private sector and businesses actively involved into the implementation of the SDGs. The private sector will not be coerced into participation. In order to make a meaningful contribution, businesses will have to come on board on their own device because it makes economic sense to them, according to their business plans, according to their mandates, and because they realize that the most successful businesses of the future will be profitable and will produce positive impact on the social and on the environmental fronts at the same time.
The problem is with SMEs, small and medium enterprises, not the big companies and not the startups. The big companies, because they're interested in that and they also have an interest in their image. And the startups, because they're probably built for different aims other than generating profit that can be behind the behavior of SMEs. And we should work together to make SMEs aware of the advantages that they can gain if they follow the SDGs. We need to find ways of probably giving a monetary value to the impact that a company can have of SDG, to try to enlarge the KPI, the key performance indicators, and include something in that to need value. And I want just to conclude with a message that was given to us yesterday, saying that sustainability is a journey and we need to take everybody in it with us.
Really working for prosperity and peace in the world, for protection for all of the people and the planet, in order to create the future we want, is of utmost importance. It's only with partners and partnership where we will get to that goal. So all the 17 goals will only be met if every one of you will work with us towards the future we want. Everyone can be a solution, can be part of the solution in order to create a sustainable, safe world and in order to accelerate the transition towards a peaceful future.
Business is a key sector for the Luxembourg economy, and Luxembourg is in its third industrial revolution. The third industrial revolution, as described in the Rifkind report, follows a new approach to economic development based on establishing digital ecosystems that mirror the dynamics of natural ecosystems, with the goal of establishing a seamless symbiotic relationship between the circular flows of nature and the economic activities of the Luxembourg society.